Moving over to crude oil. So if I look, as I look at crude, we see that crude is still between our areas of demand and supply. This was the area off of our prior demand on the gap up. We, I think, have a better chance of price falling from this level, as we see right here. This little rising wedge that we have here. Let's see if price falls out of that level, although our better demands don't come into play until somewhere down in here.